So guys, today I'm discussing about that, how we can activate and using for Google signals with the Google Analytics option. So how we can link with this option will be here. What are the purpose? First we can know about that. That will be complete for the Google Analytics will be given by complete information. That has will be enhanced remarketing and reporting purpose. Remarketing and reporting purpose. This all will be the particular class device. They're showing for complete repeat for navigation report. I'll show you after activate how is going to the process your option. First of all, if you go to Google Analytics, the option will be called audience. The showing option will be called cursed device. Is a device overlap. See here, this option will be new cross device capabilities, more insight using Google data, all existing advertising features. This all future we can activate for where Google Signals option. Simple, the connecting will be simple step. This is not a connecting way, but I can show you about the how are the purpose of we can activate Google Signal option. The activate step will be called go to admin option. In the admin, the option name is called tracking info. In the tracking info, the option name is called data collection. In the data collection, just you can enable this option will be enough. Only once enable this option can activate for the Google Signal option. Suppose not like that, we can activate by this option also. Same, go to continue here, selecting for all property, click for activate. After activate, click for done option. After done this option, just here we'll go through the option will be there. So just you can click for done option. So you're activated done. Where you can check option will be admin. Here tracking info, data collection. This will be enabled by your option. Both ways you can activate the Google Signal option. After that, you can check the complete report will be here. Now is not generate any report. Once generate report will showing will be in this option. Your channel, everything will be here. In the particular report will be generated on the particular Google Analytics option. The using for Google Signals. So this is we can activate on the Google Signal option by using Google Analytics, a particular website. The purpose of we can read here. They will be showing for complete option will be here. The particular URL. So the link will be there in our description.